Hi, this is Chad from Adventure Designs. Today I'd like to show you a really neat soft luggage option for all the large adventure motorcycles. This specifically is the BMW R1200GS, and these are called the Wolfman Expedition Dry Saddlebags. Top quality, they have Wolfman lifetime warranty, and of course they're made in the USA, so it's providing great jobs in the USA. Some of the features are they're available in black, which we have shown here. They also come in yellow, and it's a modular system. The bags are sold, of course, with the straps to go across the top. The two bags are sold separately, and then we have bike-specific racks. Each model of bike requires a different rack. We have them for the R1200GS and GS Adventure. We have them for many of the KTMs, the Kawasaki KLR 650, many of the Hondas, and many other of the large adventure bikes, including other BMWs like the 800GS Twin, the 650GS Twin, also the 650 Single, and they're adding new racks all the time for popular bikes. So you get the bags separately, you can purchase the racks, which are also US made. They're steel with a black powder coat. Some of the features are each side is 19 liters, so a total of just under 40 liters with the left and right side. But there's an advantage to these that not a lot of people are aware of. Because they're designed to be waterproof and dustproof, they roll down kind of like a dry bag. So if you have a lot of gear, you can just roll the top a couple times and that gives you extra space. Or if you're traveling a little lighter, you don't have much gear, you can continue to roll this down and make it much more compact. I think that's a really neat feature. So you have just enough space for what you need. Another feature that's really neat is all the seams on these bags are what they call ultrasonically welded. It's a way for them to attach pieces of the bag together without making permanent sewing holes. If there's a sewing hole, that's a potential for a water leak. So with ultrasonic welding, these things are 100% dustproof, waterproof. They're so sealed that they actually will hold air. I have air in here now. I have it sealed and it's still holding its shape, so they're airtight. Another real advantage, not only to the value, you know, the price point of these is just an excellent price point, but another real value is other versatility. And if you remove the bag, there's these four connection points and then two back here. If you remove the bag, you'll see an optional accessory. You can purchase this Rotopax fuel or water 1 gallon pack and utilize it on the rack. There's a clip here. And this shows the rack, and this is a Wolfman accessory. You purchase it separately. It's called the Wolfman Rotopax mount plate. So you can get this, so you can use this Wolfman pack mount, which is available separately, and then a fuel on or water on both sides or one side, whatever you prefer. Another detail about these racks is they actually design these mount holes. So down the road, if you end up getting hard metal luggage, there's a good chance you'll be able to use these racks with other luggage brands. So it's just a nice versatility. They work great. They're obviously designed for the soft bags. They'll work with many other soft bags, but they'll really work with most hard luggage down the road if you do go that direction. And we think a lot of our customers are going to have two bags. They'll have a soft luggage set, which is versatile, inexpensive, great. It's narrower profile if you're splitting lanes and doing other things in California. But you know, if they want to put their metal bags, they can mount them up. So they love the versatility. So in all, we think this is an excellent luggage choice that you need to take a really hard look at because of the value. These cost a lot of times a third to a fourth the price as a hard metal pannier setup. In our opinion, they're more waterproof than many metal panniers. And they're so strong, actually. We heard a story of one customer who actually laid down his bike in the dirt, grabbed the bike by the bag, and drug the bike. And that's just a testament to Wolfman's mount design. These things are attached very well to the bike. You don't have to worry about them falling off, rattling around. All these straps are designed so that you can keep everything tight and compact so it's not flapping around. Great design and has definitely stood up to our testing. We've been using these on a BMW R1200GS. We've also been using these on a BMW F800 Twin, and we really like them. So thank you so much for watching this video. Hope it was helpful.